One of the big new features in iOS 17 is called Live Voicemail, and it means you'll get a preview of what the person is calling you about. If you can't answer the phone, then you can decide if you want to answer it or not. All I need to do is wait for a phone call to come in, maybe like this. But of course, I don't want to answer that phone call because then it will bypass voicemail. Now, if I didn't answer this call and it just timed out, it would automatically go into the new voicemail feature. But to speed things along, you have the option to accept, reject, or send it to voicemail. I'll tap on there now. And now Safi on her phone is going to get a pre-recorded message from Siri, basically saying she's going to voicemail, leave a message. As she starts talking, just like this, you're going to see in real time that appear on my phone, so I know what she's calling about. Of course, I could then leave this and revisit the voicemail later. I could accept the call and answer and start talking straight away, or I could reply by sending a text message saying that I'm too busy to talk right now. But this new feature means you know why that person's calling, you can judge if it's important enough to answer the call there and then, and it's a really good quality of life improvement for your iPhone. Speaking of which, there are dozens and dozens of things that are new in iOS 17, and you can find them all on the playlist now. And if you like this video, please do subscribe down below, then you'll get loads more iPhone quick tips in the future.